like it turns out when you hit pause, then you need to hit pause again and not the red X to restart. So hello, my name is Lila Allen. I am a happiness practitioner, and this is Morning Meanderings, my practice at expressing myself verbally. I have been getting very good at doing it in writing, but verbal is something I need and want to work on. And I figured that a good topic every morning would be my happiness practice. What is today's happiness practice? What do I want to focus on today? Unfortunately, the answer for today is I have no idea. I don't have a clue. There are so many things running around in my head for what is important, what do I want to manifest, what do I want to focus on, what do I want to achieve, and there are so many variables up in the air right now. What work will I be getting into through account temps in the next 2 weeks? How will that affect my work at SpiritWise? How will that affect my time flow as well as my financial flow? We are hoping to get a new place to live, so that has to come into my time management. There are so many creative things. I want to give myself time for my creativity. I have a video that needs to get out for Threshold. I have my happiness workshops that I want to get into a good format for every Saturday. I have my website that I want to work on so that my marketing can be better, so I can connect with others, perhaps do live streaming. There are so many possibilities, and it feels like there's not a lot of time. And that is what it is. So what do I really want to do? What do I want? And what am I able to do in this time frame of today, of this week, of the next 2 weeks, maybe for the month? But with all the changes going on, planning a little farther than that is not futile, but a waste of my time, because I don't know what kind of time I'm going to have in 2 weeks. So how can I set up my plans? Is every Sunday I do this when I may have Wednesdays available to do it on, and Monday, Tuesday, and Sunday is doing something else? So it feels like limbo. It feels like treading water. And that's not a comfortable feeling. It's not really a happiness feeling. So today's happiness practice is not... Okay, I guess there's two parts. One part is, what can I and do I want to get done today? Just today. And realistically, what is my time frame for that? And not create all these, I so want to do all this stuff. Because then when I don't get it done, I will, you know, be all frustrated and in the failure mode. And that is not part of happiness either. We only do what we can. As long as I'm doing my best, as long as we are doing our best, then we have done everything we can. And whatever we can't accomplish, do not accomplish that day, it's for the next day. Things take time. This has been the most difficult lesson for me, realization. Things take time. Blogging takes time. Writing a book takes time. Creating a workshop takes time. Doing a meandering video takes time. Writing in the morning, waking up in the morning takes time. It takes time. Time is valuable. Time is the passing. Time is what we use to measure things, and I think we try and control it, and that is a whole different subject that seems to be the topic right now for this time frame. How to make the most of my time, how to work with time, how to be one with time, how to accomplish everything I want to do and still be timely when meeting other people or getting it out into the universe. So today's happiness practice is to focus on today. What do I want today? What I like to accomplish today? What do I honestly and truthfully, accepting myself, believe that I can accomplish today? And we'll go from there. Thank you very much, and I hope you have a great day.